Got some delivery coming in. Ooh, you coming in hot and heavy. Open shop while I'm waiting for you. Thank God my Spartan speed can let me outrun you at any moment. Ain't easy, this gas station life. Still trying to figure out why they chose me specifically for it. Customer at the fuel. I miss my armor. I miss my combat duty. Thankfully, the elite that's been helping me out is a friend of mine.
You're amazing.
Thank you. Met him during my combat training. Forgive him for what he did in Reach, but... I'm not hallucinating. I know I saw a woman, right? Had a skirt, long legs. Was walking this way. Garage, huh? All right. One tire, I can see right off the bat. And maybe two tire? Yep, two tire. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Oh, apologies. Hello. It's a good thing I didn't have my tool out. She might have. Saw nothing. Oh, look at this mess. Oh, one second.
Thanks.
and you leave. Most of you have discovered the sliding shoes. How are y'all leaving such messes? Like, I know I had another dirt tire. Bop.
Job.
Nope, I feel my apologies.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Trucks, I don't have to worry. Beautiful station of mine. I'm proud of it. Only been here for 10 days, but... Oop. Garage. Hello. Lady's got a right idea. Maybe I should go with out of sleeves. Another tire.
As I wanted.
Hello. Hello.
Thanks.
You know, I'll figure out how to wash my thing. What the fuck? Who brings a fish? Fish of all things. Can you believe it? I had to deal with the fish, ma'am. How do I have 88 of you? I don't remember buying that much. Oh. Hello. You totally give off a Miss Frizzle vibe. Running on that makes the tires this worn out. Ah. Oh, you are taking all my tires. You need more. No, not that. Oh, scratcher. Get down, you little miner. There we go, and mirror. One mirror or two? Just one. Apologies.
Top of the line job there.
Thanks.
Great job.
All right, I'm left no choice. Eh. Otherwise, I'm not gonna get anything done. Ooh, a lot more space. Better wait on that. This officer just didn't realize it was actually closed. Get rid of some of that. Actually, I probably should take a little nap on this bench. What? You son of a bitch! God damn it, Dennis. There's a reason why I'm not allowed rocks. It always has to be big items. Dennis would have died if I decided to get serious. Ugh. Damn it. Ugh. I'll worry about it later. I want to open up. Mail. Well, enough here, you're soon. You know what? I know this is gonna hurt me. Because Uncle's a hoe. Officer. Don't suppose you can do anything about a boy who's been vandalizing my shop.
Good job.
No? Okay, I'll accept. I don't think there's much she could legally do anyway. I work here. I live here. Then we wait for him to just come through.
That'll do.
Thank you. Cleared. Oh, fuck. My apologies. All right, hang on. Okay, red bumper.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Just as I wanted.
Super. Nice.
Ah, you're a lifesaver.
Party goers.
Great.
I I'm sorry you probably waited for a really long time. I just had to make sure I had everything. Alright. Let's see the problem with you. Tire. See, you came here with the tire. If I did not have my stuff, you would be waiting forever. I apologize for my voice, ma'am. Oh, else the tire. Any other tires, just to be sure? Yep, one more.
Nice day.
You too. Never that easy. Don't know. Whoop. Hello. Oh, customer at fuel. My apologies. Must be on a journey. Nope. Oh, I have a customer at the garage. My apologies. Although I don't know to whom I'm apologizing to, it's just a habit. Alright, I'm guessing wheels. Possibly a scratcher. Scratch. No oil. Awesome. Oh, one mirror. Pardon me. Give me 1 second. There we go.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, another person at the register. You'll have to wait a moment. I need to perform some miraculous testing. Oh, that's not you. Is that you? was way too easy. Ah, sorry, ma'am.
That'll do it.
All right. Let me close just to be safe, Uncle.
That was the rush hour, nephew.
Ugh.
Hope you didn't get trampled beneath all the customers coming in from that bus.
I had a broom.
I've heard workers tell me there's little difference between a passenger bus and Armageddon. Now, if you're feeling overworked, how about investing in some help? Trust me, it's a completely different experience being the one in charge. Give it a shot. See how it feels to be the boss of your own establishment. I'll send you more information in an email in the future.
Whoop. Alright. Usually when I see floating people... should get some sleep before I just call it a day. Someday I will have this place decored. I'll have my own better bed. Until then,
I'm asleep.